Hey guys, it's ZRooter1722, and it's Alexis. Sorry, Abby isn't here today. She's in California with her friend Maddie, and I'm sure she's having a great time. But today I'm just doing an alone video. So, it is going to be the Dizzy Challenge. And so, yeah, my sister Jaden will be helping me, but she's not done here yet. And just go to her channel at Jaden Scott, and I will link that down below. So, yeah. Okay, so Jaden's here now. And we're gonna start, so go to Jaden Scott, and yeah, subscribe to her channel. Okay, so first, I'm going to have to do a yoga pose. Okay. I'm going to do the tree pose. No, I'm gonna do the downward dog.
Okay.
Cat thing, I don't know. Children pose.
Yeah, children.
Okay, go. Sorry if I come out of the camera, it's because I'm spinning really, really hard.
Fast.
The chair.
Golly! You might hit the TV.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Yippee! She did it.
This is a children's pose, right? Or whatever pose it is.
Dog pose? Downward dog?
No, the downward dog near a fire hydrant is this one.
I don't care what a downward dog near a fire hydrant.
It's not a real pose.
And I'm putting my hair up.
Okay. That's not even a real pose.
I'm just having ice cream for whatever.
Okay. So my hair's up now.
What's next?
Now I have to do a handstand.
Alright.
Oh shoot, that was hard. It's easier with your hair out because I don't have to worry about holding it.
I know. You definitely have to do that.
Oh, because I was holding it?
Yeah. Am I out of the camera?
No.
Alright. Right. Shoot. Wait a minute. Okay, so, handstand! Yay, I'm gonna die! Oh, I have a stomachache!
I'm gonna have a stomachache when
okay.
I do it. Wait, did you tell him that I'm gonna do it? Because I don't know if I will.
Huh?
I don't know if I will do it. Maybe not today.
Just, yeah.
I might not do the
okay.
video today.
She might not... She's gonna do this video eventually, the Dizzy Challenge video that I'm doing right now.
And she'll be
eventually.
Or one of my other things.
And I'll probably be spinning her, but she probably won't do it today. So, just expect it, but don't expect it today. Okay, now I have to do a walk in a straight line.
Stupid movement. Okay.
Not ready.
Start.
Yeah. I'm sorry, that wasn't that long.
Are you still dizzy?
it's like a drunken sailor. You're like a drunk person. You're just like.
Don't say that. Oh, I'm not in here.
Stop.
Okay, now I'm going to have to what's it called? Do a. Where I'm gonna have to stand like completely still without wobbling or anything.
Which,
and I'm gonna be dizzy, so it's gonna be kind of hard.
Okay, go. Chair bounces every time you sit on it.
How?
Super great.
It hurts.
Sorry. And I'm closing my eyes because it makes me just a little bit more dizzy. So
this will be a longer spinning session because I'm so awesome. That was as long as it's ever been. Oh shoot.
Okay. Oh, guys, my stomach hurts from spinning.
Alright, you want to do one more?
Oh, yeah, one more.
Okay.
Now, this is going to be the one where I have to stand with one foot up. I don't care how I did.
Like, here, scoot back this.
But like, I'm going to have to
stand on one foot.
On one foot.
No.
Oh, no, I'm doing my patting my head and rubbing my tummy while standing on one foot. So I'm going to have to... Rub my tummy, pop my head, stand on one foot.
Are you ready?
No.
I hope not.
I wasn't ready.
It's easier when you're not ready.
I wasn't even on the chair.
Oh, oops. Ow.
Do it a lot.
I'll try. My fingers are hurting. It's getting non-dizzy.
She did it! Okay. Okay, guys. So that was the Dizzy Challenge. Be sure to thumbs up this video and subscribe. And follow me on Instagram, AmazingAlexis13. And go to her channel, Jaden Scott. And subscribe. And subscribe to mine and thumbs up my video.
I'm trying to get 15 subscribers. I already have 10.
But don't say that.
Okay, so bye, guys. Thanks for watching.